Major crypto derivatives exchange BitMEX might introduce a new range of plain vanilla or basic financial products designed to boost its market share, according to Alexander Hoppner, CEO of 100X Group, the holding behind the platform. The products that we offer right now are pretty sophisticated products, so we are more targeting right now professional or semi-professional traders. I think we need to expand that product universe to more plain vanilla products to increase the customer base and bring new customers, Hoppner told Bloomberg TV, without specifying. The exchange now offers perpetual contracts and futures, while also offering up to 100x leverage on some of its products. The CEO added that, to further develop its business, BitMEX also needs more regulatory clarity in the markets in which it operates. I think what is also needed is stability from a regulatory framework. A lot of regulators are already working on this, and I think this is important to give confidence into the market that the products have approached a pretty environment and sound basis. And this then will also support confidence into the product, according to Hoppner. BitMEX's parent company hired Hoppner last December to replace Vivian Koo, who managed the exchange on a temporary basis after Arthur Hayes, the platform's co-founder and previous CEO, was forced to step down last October. The exchange found itself in the crosshairs of the U.S. authorities last autumn after the Department of Justice and the Financial Regulatory Commodity Futures Trading Commission filed charges against its executives, accusing them of operating an unregulated trading platform and breaching U.S. anti-money laundering (AML) and Know Your Customer (KYC) rules. Hoppner, who took over the position last January, brought his experience from German legacy finance institutions to BitMEX. He previously headed the Stuttgart Stock Exchange Börse Stuttgart and UX AG, a company that provides financial service to the stock exchange, Learn more. BitMEX founder Arthur Hayes returns to tout the crypto game BitMEX's 100X Group finds replacement for Arthur Hayes in Europe. BitMEX completes accelerated verification, secures vast majority of volume. This is how BitMEX juggled private keys amid crackdown. The game has changed, says Arthur Hayes, as BitMEX to verify all its traders.